German brown trout, stocking the lake this fall with German brown trout. The brown trout will eat the shiner, and thus we hope to rid the lake of the shiner and give the rainbow trout and native brook trout a chance to survive.
How will you then rid the lake of the German trout?
The brown trout, of course, is also a sport fish, and it will be legal to take the brown trout from the lake as well as the rainbow and brook trout.